understand it's really confusing to me to flood in it with 30,000 of our guys. I'm not understanding that too well, but, you know, what can I say? Obama's going to do what he's going to do, and we're going to go there and get it done.
My soldiers are still over there, and I care about them a lot. So it's good to see what he has to say. It impacts a lot of Americans.
Short time ago, the Taliban issued its own reaction, saying that President Obama's plan is no solution for Afghanistan. It's interesting. Another thing General McChrystal told us is